nobody can see which one.
And then we get about two bricks, baby. Victor said about two bricks, four tall bricks.
For the local derby race, as going to be preparing, they're going to be getting ready for that. They're all inside the starting gate for the start of this second race. And they're off there, they go, ladies and gentlemen. Everybody beside one another. Just a narrow lead there by another horse, by Corona, has the inside part of the railing. Sensational Kid is right beside. The outside, we can see Earl Buddha, as he rides Lady Amber. We have the back, Eric Creature Martinez, right, son of a legend. But it is right beside him, we have Anthony Barkley, right, Come Kid it, and Corona. First position, Corona, Come Kid it is next. Trying to make that move there, in the outside, Lady Amber. There we see Sensational Kid, and we at the back, you can see none other, son of a legend. And there they make a move now. Yeah, they come down the final stretch. It is in the inside part of the railing. It is still Corona. It has the inside part. There in second position, you can see Sensational Kid. It is still Corona. Sensational Kid. Outside in the red jersey. Mary Amber. Corona. Sensational Kid. And it was none other than Come Kick It. Dear ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause there for the jockey on board, Arnold Guy, as he rides Corona to victory from the Guy Stables. Way down close to Sensational Kid. Ring there by Enrique Ramirez. He rides, round of applause there for Enrique Ramirez, and he rides Sensational Kid there, the black jersey. And third there was Anthony Barkley, as he rides Come Kitty from the Paris Stables.